the dark.
These heretics.
is what I will give you. Its population has fled or died. Its cities are smashed and burning. Its very ground is irrevocably tainted with the blood of traitors and cultists. There is nothing left. Nothing but blasphemous heathens. And they will know that not even here will we suffer the existence of the heretic. Not now. Not ever. But I cannot deny my duty any more than they can deny theirs. Death to these blasphemous traitors.
No. Thank you. politicians run away with us is exactly what we were told to do in your freshman address.
I would suggest that you let your imaginations run away with your new project.
Just start another question. This one is
it's unacceptable.
Each of you has your own agenda. finally come this far. Understand this. Failure is not an option.
Initiate. you know. You guess I'm just a radical, not on sabbatical. Yes, to make it critical. Without a pause, I'm lowering my level.
Fear is the mind killer. horrific ceremonies and experiments in underground shrines across the globe. Now, the evil seed is nearing his awakening.
You could escape.
Thank you.
could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness.
listen. Listen.